And then, so then it's Bruce Springsteen with his new... Bob, why don't we get Bruce on the show one of these nights? Yeah. I'll get you a memo on that, Bob.
You got it.
One, two. Oh, yeah. That's more fun.
Should be some neat pictures with our guys. And now please welcome Bruce Springsteen.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
as I said at the beginning of the program, when you have a situation like this, kind of a decision, a point in your career where things change, you can't help but to become a bit reflective. And people do ask you things like, do you have any regrets? Are you sorry about anything? Are there guests that you wish you could have had on? And I was thinking about that, and I believe, honestly, in about 11 and a half years that we've been on this program, there is, I think, really only one person who has not been on this show who I always really, really wanted as a guest.
Really? Who is
one person in 11 and a half years. And happily, all of that changes here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. So, better late than never, please welcome Bruce Springsteen.
For the evening. Here we go.
Are you ready, man?
Yeah. Springsteen. What do you think?
All right.
You know, if I had known that, I'd have gotten on the piano years ago. Great to have you here.
Thanks, man.
Thank you very much. It's a terrific thrill for me. I really, really can't tell you how much this means to me.
Thank you.
Good to see you. Hey, I am Mr. Rock and Roll, aren't I?